Welcome back to Dig Minecraft. Have you ever wanted to summon a Minecraft villager that offers your own specific set of custom trades? With our villager trade generator on digminecraft.com, you can do just that. Here is a link to the tool. I've also left a link in the description below. This is our generator for Java Edition 1.13. If you are not running this version of Minecraft, we support other versions of Java Edition back to 1.8. Now let's go over how this tool works. All common features are grouped together in sections in the tool. If you need help completing a section, or you just don't understand what one of the options means, click on the question mark button on the right. This will display the instructions for that section. The first thing that you need to do is choose the type of villager. This determines the villager's profession as well as how it will look. You can enter a custom name for your villager, such as Farmer Fred. Next, you can select the villager options. Each option can be selected or unselected. If you hover over an option, a description of that option will pop up. Now it's time to set up the custom trades for this villager. You will enter the information for the first trade under the Trade Number 1 Details section. The Max Uses field determines the number of times that the villager can offer this trade. When this checkbox is checked, a player will not get XP for completing this trade. You can choose up to 2 items for the buy side of the trade, but only 1 item for the sell side. Let's start with a simple first trade and have the villager trade 10 apples in exchange for 2 blocks of diamond. To help you find an item faster, select the category for the first item, such as food. This will filter the items to choose from. Let's select an apple and choose a quantity of 10. Now let's enter the sell side of the trade. We'll select block as the category and block of diamond as the item. We'll set the quantity to 2. To add a second trade, click on the New Trade button. A new section called Trade Number 2 Details will appear. Let's set up a second trade that's a bit more complicated than the first. For the buy side of this trade, the villager will ask for 4 cyan dye and 6 bedrock. I'll choose a diamond chestplate as the sell item. Because a diamond chestplate is not a stackable item, the quantity field can only be set to 1. If the sell item can have enchantments, they will appear below once the item is selected. Some enchantments cannot be combined with others. If you select an enchantment, you will see incompatible enchantments gray out and you won't be able to select them. If you change your mind and want to remove this trade, click on the Remove Trade button. And you can also click on the New Trade button if you want to add a third trade. Finally, you can add status effects to the villager. You can add more than one effect, but you cannot add the same effect more than once. For example, if you add the effect called Regeneration 2, you cannot also add Regeneration as a second effect. Both are the regeneration effect with different amplifier values. You can add as many effects as you like. Once you have finished customizing your villager trades, click on the Generate Command button. The tool will generate the Minecraft command for you. We will show this message if your command is too long for the chat window and requires a command block to run in your version of Minecraft. This is the command that you will copy and paste into Minecraft. If your web browser supports copy to clipboard functionality, a copy button will appear here. When you click on this copy button, the command will be copied to the clipboard. Now let's try our command in Minecraft. Because our command is too long to paste into the chat window, we have already placed a command block and lever in our world and are ready to go. Now open the command block and paste the command from your clipboard into the console command field. Then click on the Done button. To activate the command block, toggle the lever. Your villager will spawn above the command block. If you trade with the villager, you will see the two custom trades that you just created. I hope you like using our villager trade generator. Please leave a like on our video if you enjoyed it. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to learn more about Minecraft.